On the prowl, the first ever bobcat sighting in Milwaukee County.
A resident took photos of the wildcat roaming around their backyard.
Yeah, the DNR confirms that this is the first sighting in Milwaukee in history. Pete Cervakis is live right now in Whitefish Bay with more on this. Pete.
Well, Tom, that's an extraordinary statement, and we've got some extraordinary photos to show you. Now, according to police here in Whitefish Bay, the first person to spot the bobcat did so on Wednesday morning in the area where we are tonight, near Big Bay Park. Fast forward to this morning, Friday morning, we've got some pictures to put up on the screen now, and someone caught the bobcat walking through a backyard just north of here on Lake Drive. The DNR says bobcats will actively avoid humans if they see you, but they say it's a good idea to keep an eye on your pets as a precaution. Police also say if you come across this bobcat, do not approach it. Instead, try to make some kind of noise or commotion to scare it away. Now, of course, if you're here on the North Shore and you spot a bobcat, you can call your local police department. Do the non-emergency number. Don't call 911. You can also report the sighting directly to the DNR through its website. We will have a link up to the DNR's website on our website at tmj4.com. Live in Whitefish Bay, Pete Cervakis, today's TMJ4.
Yeah, certainly an extraordinary sighting. We are speaking with the DNR. We'll have more on that tonight on Live at 10. Pete, thanks.